guys, Elina Gibbs here. Christmas is coming up and I'm totally gonna share something, a recipe that you guys definitely want to share with your friends and family. I know you're looking at why the hell am I not wearing the Christmas hat, because it's supposed to be a hat, not a scarf, because it kept on falling off my head, so I just gave up. It's like how I gave up with my life. Anywho, it's a favorite season for all because you have the whole Christmas tree set up, getting presents, and also the snow. Recipe that is cruelty free and delicious for everyone to try, because I eat delicious food. I don't like plain food. No. I don't like all the salad stuff. I mean, I'm not trying to hate on salad. It's just that I actually hate myself for not making yummy salad. And if any of you guys know any good ones, do let me know. I would love to try it one day. One day. Anyways, I'm getting off track again. Before I forget, do like this video and comment below if you want to share your ideas or just talk, because I'm very lonely. Don't forget to subscribe, because I do really appreciate everybody who subscribed thus far. So now let's get to the recipe.